We've already learned to add 10 and a one-digit number like this. You add 6 to 0 and get 16. In this lesson, you'll add numbers with more than 110 and a one-digit number like this. 40 plus 6. 40 is 4 tens. And 6 is 6 ones. We start by adding 6 to 0 like we did before. 6 plus 0 is 6 ones. So we put 6 in the ones place in the answer. Next, we add the digits in the tens column. We have 4 tens here and no tens here, which is the same thing as 0. 4 tens and no tens is 4 tens. So we put 4 in the tens place in the answer. So 40 plus 6 is 46. Another example. 8 plus 30. This time, the number with the tens is on the bottom. But we solve it in the same way. 8 is 8 ones because it's in the ones place. This 3 means 3 tens because it's in the tens place. We start by adding the ones. 8 ones and 0 ones is 8. So we put 8 in the ones place. Next we add the tens. 3 tens plus no tens is 3 tens. So we put 3 in the answer in the tens place. So 30 plus 8 is 38. Last example, 70 plus 4. We always start with the ones column. 4 ones and 0 ones is 4. So we put a 4 in the ones place in the answer. In the tens place, 7 tens and no tens is 7 tens. So we put a 7 in the tens place. The answer is 74. In the rest of this lesson, you'll add numbers like these.